I was actually in call with my V-Bridger person the other day, Novaj, and she was running me through like all the setup for V-Bridger, and she was like, do the Dokibird face. And I was like, and then it worked. It worked on the VTuber model. I was like, what the heck? What the heck is going on? How is this VTuber model capturing my facial expressions?